What's up, guys? Camo1999 here, and today is the start of a new series. And oh my god, we've started with the best player I think I've used apart from Ibra on this year's FIFA. Like, he takes a bit of time to get used to. He's a bronze team of the season, because this is what this series is about. You probably know already who it is. Yes, it is Tots Horgan. Oh my god, this card. Oh my god. Yes, I've played 5 games, scored 7 goals. I'm showing you 5 of the goals as soon as I finish talking about him. And oh my god, this card is amazing. 65 shooting. Yes, I've got to admit, sometimes you could think, yeah, that's correct. His shot isn't the best. But then sometimes when he just comes out and he scores an absolute beauty of a goal, which you'll see a few of them in the clips, you'd be like, 65 shooting? No. Definitely not. It's unbelievable. He's got 4-star skill moves, which I love, because if anyone knows what kind of skills I use them in the shop, and I like using the scoop turn. I love using them kind of skills. So this card is amazing to me because he's got the skills that I like. He's got a decent work rate, which I like. He's only 3,700 coins. The teams I can get into is the problem, because the Irish League, there's not many good players in there. I had to craft this team as a full Premier League team around him, and apart from obviously Keane, but I don't play Keane. I sub Keane up and I bring on Glassan. So if you see any goals where Horgan in the game player, but it is a score, so I'm going to be doing your player review around me, so you can feel like it. But if you see that Horgan's in the team of Ibra, that is why, because I've been using this squad and playing Ibra as a striker. And Horgan fits in his team really, really nicely. All the games were friendly matches. I've dropped my controller. 2 against mates and 3 online. So I just want to play my mates, and as I see my scoring good goals, I thought, wait there, let's do player reviews. And that's where I came up with the series. And then I started going online and actually just getting goals with him online. Where I like this team around him. Yes, it isn't the best team. I know I could easily improve it by getting, well, I don't know if I could actually improve it with the 3 players around for him, but the rest of the team I can easily upgrade. I don't really, actually I think I might need the DD there for the link to the team. But I can go to the wide now, I'm going to put any player there, and put any player there, or there. So that means I can literally just craft this team into a team that I really like. And the 2 players that I've played against, one is Matt. He's also got a YouTube channel, if I remember, I'll put his link down below, and Phillip's link already down below. But both of them have already said that they're going to go out and buy him, because he's only 3k, like 3.7k, like 10 is really good one. A team of the season card, look at that, he's even shooting again, 3.6k, so literally, if you play, it's not even 10 games, you don't even play 10 games when you're going to afford him. 3.4k, he's even shooting again, he's just dropping in price, because he's in a rubbish league. I understand that, but if he's a good card, you need to use him. So, the first ever episode, this is Horgan. Go and try him out. Let me know what you think of him down below in the comment section if you bought him or used him. Enjoy the goals, and I'll see you all in the next episode where we'll be using Ibra, which will be very nice indeed. Also, I've got 37k, as you can see, because I did 2 offline foot drafts. Well, I did 1 offline foot draft, but I have a pack of Pat Rooney, which gave us 10k, so I went from being on 20k to 37k for any contracts and all that signing. So just enjoy the goals, and I'll see you all next time, guys. Peace.